Hello everyone, you are all welcome to lecture number 584. And today I am going to discuss the medicinal vegetables and fruits for healthy skin. And for healthy skin, first thing that we should go for mega hydrated fruits and vegetables. Mega hydrated means where they contain more than 90% water. And these fruits and vegetables, they are known as high volume, low calorie foods. And for skin, first condition is that we should take in raw without cooking, like cucumber, carrot, and some other like cabbage. These fruits and vegetables, if we are taking raw, which is not processed industrially or which is not cooked, only then we can get the maximum benefit. And secondly, these super or mega hydrated, which contains more than 90 or 95% water, actually, their main role is that they will hydrate our body cell. And once our body cell is hydrated, it is very much beneficial to our dry skin and also for our oily skin also, because once our cells are dehydrated, definitely premature aging starts. So these are the best fruits and vegetables for skin, that is cucumber, whole grain, soybean, coconut, beans, green vegetables, sweet potatoes, papaya, pumpkin, spinach and carrot. And out of this I have taken cucumber. Cucumber in India, in Indian language it is called kheera. We call it kheera. And in North Nigeria or in Borno state, we call it gulli. It is a small size green and packed with a lot of water, 95% water. And the botanical name of cucumber is Cucumis sativus Linn, and it belongs to family Cucurbitaceae. And this cucumber is very low calorie vegetable, and which contains 95% water, but the other 5%, they are very rich in antioxidants, vitamin and mineral. Cucumber contains vitamin K and some other vitamin like B complex, and that's why they are very much helpful to fight the free radicals. And it is also rich in fiber that is helpful in our gut activities, or it can be healthy for our gut and intestine, and it maintains our blood pressure. And this cucumber is widely used in sandwiches, in salads, and in rolls, and even in the form of soup. So it's widely used, and there are different preparations of cucumber. And cucumber is also very important. Some research studies shows that those people who are having some problem of estrogen, and then they may develop cancer. So if you are taking cucumber, it will reduce the chances of those cancers which are linked to our hormonal disturbance, that is estrogen. That is very, very important. And it also helps in constipation. It's very important because it contains 95% water, and since it is having high volume, it will allow this tool to, be loose, and then we can get rid of constipation. It will also help in bowel movement. So here, I have already told you that cucumber is mega hydrated vegetable, and it is packed with vitamin C and vitamin K, and that's why it is having a lot of medicinal importance. And here I am giving the potential benefits of cucumber. Actually, the calculation is given when we are taking 1 cup of cucumber, and when we are taking 1 cup of any fruit or vegetable, teacup, it will be around 160 to 170 grams. So once we are taking 160 gram of cucumber, it will contain 16 calories, very poor in calories. Protein 1 gram, fat is 0. That's why it is very important. It is not having any fat. Fiber 1 gram, carbohydrate 4 gram, sugar 0.2 gram, sodium 2 milligram, vitamin C 48% of RDI, that is your reference daily allowance, and then vitamin K 62% RDI, manganese 10% RDI, potassium 13% RDI, vitamin C 14% RDI, vitamin K 62% RDI, and potassium 13% RDI, and magnesium, that is your 12%. Number two, the polyphenolic oxidant is called lignin. That lignin is very important because it will reduce the chances of estrogenic hormonal, cancer, and it helps in that. So it is very important antioxidant, and it can treat estrogen related cancer, helps to maintain blood pressure, because potassium is found in the form of electrolyte, that is K positive, and can keep digestive system regular by helping bowel movement. Third, keeps you mega hydrated, that I have already told you, and it will prevent you from constipation. Also flushing out bacteria, and this cucumber is widely used as a detoxifying agent, means it will flush out lot of bacteria and other toxins. That's why it is called detoxifying agent also. And 8 cup of water is recommended for our body. So we are taking, if we are taking lot of cucumber, it will substitute at least 2-3 cup of water. And by taking cucumber, it is sure that your all the body cells will be hydrated, and your skin will be well protected from dehydration, and that will protect from premature aging and also from allergy, any allergic attack. Because once our body's cells are hydrated, means our immune system is strong. That's why it helps in improving the immune system, because of hydration, is mega hydrated. And then it keep your gut healthy due to fiber, because it is rich in fiber. That's why your gut will be healthy, gut bacteria will be healthy. And then promote a healthy weight. Cucumber is widely used because it is high volume, very low calorie vegetable. So it is also widely used that if you take a lot, full plate of cucumber, so you will feel full in the digestion or stomach, but calorie is very less. That's why this cucumber is used to reduce or to maintain your weight. It is good for those who are suffering from obesity or lot of fat. And number four, may help regulate diabetes, and this is also good for those people who are having diabetic, because it regulates, it is mega hydrated. So it can regulate from cell to cell distribution of, uniform distribution of your hormone, that is called insulin. And then because of neutral flavor, it is not having any bitter or sweet or any other So test, it is neutral test, and because of its neutral test, it is widely used in different type of preparations, and those different type of preparations are always added in salad. Cucumber is widely used in salad globally, and sandwiches, cucumber, sushi rolls and bread roll, it is widely used globally everywhere, and nowadays even cucumber soups are also getting lot of popularity. People are taking cucumber soup because of its healthy and medicinal properties. So with this, I will stop. Thank you very much for watching the lecture, and please add to your food in the form of salad this cucumber, or in Borneo state call it gulli, because it is mega hydrated vegetable and is very good for your skin. Thank you very much for watching the lecture.